This is a Novotel in Moscow. And this is a video looking at the things that make Russia different. So this is the road, don't ask me what it's called, right outside the hotel. Centre of Moscow, that way. But the thing, first observation is they do not do pedestrian crossings. So you basically just have to gamble and cross over. Welcome to Moscow. This is an odd sight, it's the second time I've seen it on this bridge. I don't know if it's because of the construction site behind me, but they're constantly cleaning it. There's this building site here. Last night there was three of them, today there's only two. And this is right opposite the Kremlin. I'm south of Red Square. I'm on the bridge where the politician, I forget his name, I'll put that on the notes, was killed just 100 metres in front of me. And this is the Kremlin, which looks stunning. I'll zoom in a second. And in the distance, I assume it's some sort of financial district. There's lots of skyscrapers going up. Common Russian sight, the underpass. One reason they don't have lots of road crossings, the roads are very wide. This is one road. And they have these instead. This is called the Place of Skulls. And weirdly enough, it's kind of being treated as a wishing well. You might be able to see there's lots of coins flying around. People try to throw the coin into the centre of that. I have no idea why. So this is the changing of the guard ceremony, at the start of it. I've got a mass fleet of, I keep seeing this, I don't know why. There's water trucks spraying water straight up in the air. And there's what, one, two, three, five. Five trucks, no idea. No idea. This is Peabody Park. Tankman Alley, which is reassuring, and then there's one hell of a tall column there. Here's a ramp for the disabled. And it starts about 2 inches off the floor. This is the museum in PBD Park, get it correct. It's got several dioramas to do with, I think, Stalingrad, World War II, things like that. Right, I'm outside ProPD. I'm in ProPD Park, that's the main museum. But then, just wandering around outside, I came across this one. Tragedy of Nations, I think it's called. I'm assuming it's Holocaust related, but it's quite incredible. It's an example of Russian road jumps. So the pedestrians are told how long they have to walk. 10, 9. Drivers. how long it's red.
Там есть весь, короче, набор, который можно.